Guys, you have 2 days till I start making the Q&A, so keep commenting questions on the Q&A 3 announcement video. Bye.